Lying to the courts that my ex-husband was abusing my children, so I get full custody. He later took his life, and I blame myself.